Trust yourself, Murr. You know more than you think you do.
Ha! How did they get us?
Looks like somebody has specific taste in entertainment.
Trust yourself, Mur. You know more than you think you do.
Thank you.
There's something written here.
Another dedication on WLMN-FM. This one rolls out from my girl Sally. Her little bro was stuck in Brookhaven getting his tonsils out. Well, little man, we all know nothing drags like a stint in the hospital. So on behalf of your sweet sister, here comes some music to heal by.
Huh!
I could climb this to the upper level. Wonder if this will hold me.
Thank you. So what's it gonna be, Murphy? You and me gonna play ball? It was all your hard work for nothing. I mean, the way I see it, sort of a win-win situation, right? Guys like Napier, they've got no business breathing the same air as you and me, right? Now, the courts and the bleeding hearts out there insist we sequester guys like him away from the general population for their safety. Can you believe that shit? For their safety. Let me ask you this. What about Charlie's safety, huh? So this is how it's gonna work. I'll give you access to Napier. Make sure you get some quality time with that worthless sack of shit. I'll see to it no one finds him till I've had a chance to scrub the place down. Keep you in the clear. But in exchange, you're gonna owe me a favor. Think you can do that for me, sport? Of course you can. I know you're a man of your word, Murphy. You be a straight shooter with me, I'll be a straight shooter with you. Remember, Cupcake, you owe me one.
That must be DJ Rex.
That, my brothers and sisters, was another rock and roll classic coming to you courtesy of DJ Rex on this fine afternoon. Weatherman says there's a storm coming our way to spoil the fun. So batten down the hatches and snuggle up under the blanket with the one you love, because it's going to be a rough ride. And speaking of rough rides, we got another dedication going out to my man with the plan. Murphy Pendleton, somebody out there has got an eye on you, MP, so watch your back and keep it on track. Hey, man, come on in. Got a disc spinning right now, so you ain't interrupting nothing. Man, you look like you just saw a ghost or something. You all right?
Not really, no.
Good to hear. So what can DJ Bobby Rex do for you,
Murphy Pendleton?
Like I was saying, what can DJ Bobby Rex do for you, Murphy? Got a track you want to play, or?
I'm the guy you've been putting out the dedications for. I got the message. I came to find you.
Afraid you got the wrong man, Murphy. I don't know what you're talking about. But if there's a song you want to hear or a dedication you want to make, I could... You're listening to the DJ Rick Show on WLMN-FM, where the tracks are tight and the sweet melodies flow on and on. It's always a perfect day with DJ Rick's, your on-air friend to the end.
Look, man, I came through hell and high water to get here because you called me. Now cut the bullshit, because I don't have time for this.
Chill out, man. If you don't keep your voice down, you're going to get us both in trouble. And you do not want that. You don't know who might be listening. You understand? Thank God someone finally heard me. I can't even tell you how long it's been. Just spinning record after record after record, hoping someone...
What the hell's going on here, Rix? What is this place?
No time to explain. If we're gonna get out of here, we gotta move fast. You getting this far tells me we might even have a chance of getting out alive.
What's the plan?
Right. Listen, I got this boat. She's moored down at the marina. She's fast, real fast. Problem is, some motherfucker ransacked the studio and checked the keys.
I'll hotwire it. No problem.
That's not gonna work. This place, it does strange shit to reality, man. It's like there's rules you gotta follow. You know what I mean? Bobby Ricks? Uh-huh. Yeah, sure. Who's it going out to? But that's nice of you to think of me. Yeah, real nice. Thank you. They're coming.
Who?
Doesn't matter. We gotta find those keys. They're on the silver chain says freedom. You can't miss,
Pendleton.
Put the gun down, damn it. We might have a way out of here.
You, I need to use your phone.
Sorry, lady. Calls come in, but don't go out. Just because folks want to be heard, don't mean they're willing to listen. See for yourself.
What the hell's going on around here?